Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 5.6 seconds. Okay, expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Gap to the car in front is 2.3 seconds. Job, nice overtake. caution. Okay, be aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Green flag. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Okay, we're approaching the pit window, you're going to be on softs. Okay, we want you to pit this lap, so push now, push. look bad. Are you all right? Let me know you're okay. Attaching the left rear wheel. I know it's not ideal, but let's try and put that behind us now and get back into this race. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Overtake and burn off some of this energy. Nice move, keep going. Until rainfall expected. 5 minutes until rain. car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. Just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now. Taking care of them. We'll be right back. getting worse. Be very careful. Okay, the stewards have now disabled DRS. DRS is now disabled. Right, we've got enough fuel for three more laps. Okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Teo's coming in for his stop now. Intermediates on now. Come on, let's go and switch over if you need to.
The Spanish Grand Prix is over, and what a special race it was. So, Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
I feel consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Well, what a thrilling end to an incredible Grand Prix weekend. Our top three finishers should be incredibly happy with what they were able to achieve out there today. Joker increases their championship lead. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table.
Hey, boss. I think we could better manage our time by organising some team activities. Head to the activities screen to see what we have available. I'm worried about our cash reserves. They're pretty low and we might have to start shutting down facilities. It looks like our driver has it. Thanks for dealing with that. The department appreciates it. Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix. We're in a position now where we're able to attract a new sponsor to the team. Head on over to the corporate tab and select the sponsor screen to choose who we should approach.